Now recording is start. Okay, beta. Now today we are here to discuss about the body movement. Within this body movement, we are to going especially talking about the animals. How these animals are change their position with the help of their skeleton. We call as a skeleton, or we call as another part of the body. Now. In the previous class, we have discussed about how the earthworm moves from one position to another position, and we have also discussed about the structure of earthworm. Also, we have discussed. Now, the second part of this animal's body movement, we are going to talk about. There is another animals that is called a snail. A snail is a kind of the animals which looks like a earthworm, but it is wider than that earthworm. This snail is a wider than that of the earthworm. It looks like this structure. You see here. Just I want to show here. I have a pen like structure. You suppose that this is a snail, and that snail looks like the motion of that snail looks like a earthworm. What happened here? There is a structure of different. There is a difference of that animal's structure. What happened here? There is a one kind of the structures which is called as a. In Hindi it is called as a sheep. एक structure इसके ऊपर होता है जिसको हम क्या बोलते हैं sheep like structure on the body part. यहाँ पे एक ऐसा what I have ये देखो जरा इसको देखो ये इसका body part का structure है ये देखें body part का structure है on the body there is a this like structure that is called as cell. You can see here like that. Okay, fine. With that kind of the structure means इसका जो ऊपर वाला part है ना थोड़ा उभरा हुआ होता है hard होता है. नीचे वाला जो part है जिसके layer से वो move करता है वो है लेकिन ऊपर एक इसके पास एक हड्डी होती है bones होती है जो ऊपर की तरफ उभरी हुई होती है. और इसी स्ट्रक्चर को हम क्या बोलते हैं इसी तरह के एनिमल्स को हम क्या बोलते हैं स्नेल. एंड दिस सिंस देयर इज अ रेनी सीजन इज गोइंग ऑन एंड यू कैन वेरी कॉमन वे यू कैन ऑब्जर्व ऑन द प्लेसेस वेयर देयर इज अ मोर मॉइस्चर वेयर देयर इज अ मोर मॉइस्चर्स आर प्रेजेंट दैट काइंड ऑफ द स्नेल्स वी कैन ऑब्जर्व आवर आईज. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंड here when we talk about the how this kind of the snails moves from the change their position it moves with the help of their muscular it helps to move there with the help of their muscular and also how this muscular move with the help of flat foot they have a flat foot. The snails has a flat foot. With the help of that flat foot, the snail use their muscles. The snails use their muscles on the and moves from one position to another position. Now there is a second things which we have to also understand. They glides, G-L-I-D, glides. On the solid surface, glides means उसपे फिसलते हैं. They move glides का मतलब ऊपर की तरफ चढ़ना या movement करना. उनको glides बोलते हैं. They glides on the solid surface. Solid surface जैसे ये blackboard हो गया, wall हो गई, फर्श हो गया, दिख जाता solid surface which is lubricant with the mucus. There is a kind of the lubricant that is called mucus. how they move, glides. So what is the responsible things which makes it easy to move from one position to another position? There is a one kind of the lubricant, and that lubricant is basically called as a mucus. यहाँ पे एक mucus होता है. Mucus के through, ये mucus क्या है? Basically ये lubricant है. Lubricant का मतलब एक तरह का oil type का होता है, jelly type का उसके ऊपर body के ऊपर होता है, जो उसको help करता है motion provide करने में, एक place से दूसरे place move करने में जो उसको help करता है, that is called the mucus. So with the help of this mucus, this snake glides on the solid surface. Fine. And the third point, it has the next point, that next point is the they powered by means they मतलब जो इसका backward side का होता है, there is a body. This is the front side, यानि mouth side का part, and this is the tail side. This one is head side. This is the tail side. What happened? The tail sides, this tail sides when contract like a earthworm. Earthworm की तरह ये भी क्या होता है? Contract होगा. When this contract and then push to forward direction means head की तरफ ये move करते हैं. So with that kind of the things, it also change their position, and that is called the motion is, we call as a, the motion is powered by succeeding of waves of muscular contraction of the foot. Now you can see here, the motion is powered. What does it mean? Means the movement which takes place in the snail is succeeded by waves. Waves is the motion speed. Here waves is the speed of this snail, and it is provided by the muscular. These waves are provided by the muscular. When the muscular, these muscular contract means when they shrink, when the body shrink, and after shrinking, this shrinking is basically a contraction. Shrinking of muscular is basically a contraction. मतलब वो जब सिकुड़ जाते हैं, सिकुड़ करके body जो है एक place पर, पीछे वाला part, tail वाला part, this tail parts. Tail parts जो होता है rigid हो जाएगा, और head parts क्या करेगा? Move करेगा. When they contract, ऐसे contract जब होंगे, contraction होगा, तो ये वाला part वहाँ पे rigid हो जाएगा. This tail portion will get rigid on the wall, solid surface, and this head portion is move forward. This head portion move forward. And this nice nails are moved. Fine. I am just again explaining these things. First we have discussed about what is the snail. I told the snail structure. Again, how the snail moves. It uses their musculars. There is a muscles, and that muscles which is attached with the flat foot. There is a flat foot. This position is basically a flat foot. What happened here? This snail moves from the use of this muscular on the basis of this flat foot, and the motion which provides the motion in this snail are basically provided by the when the this snail glides, means move from one position to another position, glides on the solid surface with the help of the mucus. There is a mucus is a lubricant, ek tarah ka taral padarth hai. लुब्रिकेंट का मतलब एक तरह का तरल पदार्थ है जो उसको फिसलने में सहायता करता है, ठीक है। एंड दिस मोशन इज, अब उसका जो आगे कैसे मूव करता है, फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन में कैसे जाएगा, तो उसके लिए बताया गया है कि देयर इज ए वेव्स, उसके अंदर वेव्स बनते हैं। वो वेव्स क्या है, बेसिकली मोशन की वेव्स है। और कैसे बन रही है, जो मस्कुलर है, जो मसल्स होती है वो क्या हो जाता है, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट होता है। मसल्स क्या होगा, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट होगा। जब वो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट होगा तो बैक साइड टेल पोजीशन जो होगी वो रिजिड हो जाएंगे और हेड पोजीशन क्या करेंगे, फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन में जाएंगे। इस तरह से स्नेल्स जो है वो क्या करता है, मोशन करता है। इन दिस वे स्नेल्स मूव्स। नाउ आई एम जस्ट गिविंग अ चांस टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द न्यू टॉपिक एंड दैट इज योर कॉकरोच। Cockroach. This is the new animals which we are here going to discuss. First, we are going to talk about the structure of this cockroach. The body of cockroach is covered with कैसे कवर्ड होती है, विथ अ हार्ड आउटर, हार्ड आउटर स्केलेटन, हार्ड आउटर स्केलेटन दैट इज मेड अप ऑफ made up of joint, different units. Joined together. Now when we talk about the how it is made up of, then the first point indicate that the body of this cockroach is covered with a hard outer skeleton like a human being. In human being there is an internal skeleton. In human being there is an internal skeleton. In human being there is a In human being there is a internal skeleton, but in cockroach there is a outer skeleton. That means we can see all the bone part of this animals. Okay, outer, and that outer skeleton is basically made up of different units of bones. That outer skeleton is made up of different small units of bones, and that small units of bones are basically joined together. Okay, fine. It is about the how it is made up of. Now, second point. The second beta, anybody? I am just recording my video, so you are yes, beta. You are requested, don't try to speak anything right now. The second point of this, there is three pairs of legs, and these three pairs of legs are basically helps in walking. When the cockroach wants to walk, this cockroach use these three pairs, and there is another two pairs of wings another two pairs of wing attached with the attached with the breast for flying. Here there are, that means there is a five pairs. In that five pairs, three pairs helps to walk. For as we know that cockroach also can walk. How this cockroach are walk? This cockroach walk by the use of the three pairs of legs. And how the cockroach also fly? There are the two pairs of wings, and with that help of that wings, this wings are basically attached with the breast of this cockroach for flying. Okay, there are the two things which you have to understand: three pairs for walking and two pair for flying. That two pairs is basically where it is. It is the part of the breast. There is a cockroach has a breast. That breast attached with the two pairs of wings. Okay.